Replacement and it's come along really good. And I thank everybody, and some of the friends when I as me, but I thank God for them. Thank you very much.
Yeah.
Back into the hand of my MC. Praise the Lord. Congratulations to the Ossie. You know we all love you, girl.
Amen.
Praise the Lord. Amen. So next on our program, we want everyone to stand just for a moment. We're going to have a moment of silence for a woman who is a true church historian. And this is Mother Ethel J. Morrison. Yeah. She was one of the oldest members of our church. She just passed away back in 2008, December. And this is the first Women's Day that she's not with us. But we want to just let the Lord know. And Mother Morrison, if you smile down on us, you know that we still love you. We will always hold her in our memory. Because she was a church historian. She was one of the first musicians we ever had at this church to play the piano. She was in the choirs, missionary, counselor, you name it. I can just go on and on and on and on about the things about Mother Morrison. And so again, we just want to take just a few moments. If you just bow your heads, just a few moments for a moment of silence. Thank you. Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. Amen. Praise God. And next, on our program, we're going to call for a solo. One of our dear sisters, she always comes by to bless us here at Refuge, and she's here again today. And she's going to bless us with a selection at this time in the person of Sister.